Good morning, everybody. Saturday the 7th of March, and I'm up here above the goat at the top of the Moster, Blue 10. It's a clear day, but as everyone can see, it's snowing. Fantastic. Now, myself and Lance were in Amigos last night, watching Step by Step down a huge quantity of whiskey. The snow is absolutely fantastic up here. Slightly sugary as you go lower down. At the bottom, the temperature's 4 degrees, and that is actually cooler than it was yesterday. Central Europe's got a low pressure right over the heart, and this is bringing cold air down from Northern Europe and Scandinavia into the area. So we're expecting this snow to get heavier and deeper tomorrow. So for next week, skiers, really great skiing prospects here. You can ski all the way down to the village, no problem at all. And today, guys, England are playing Wales in what is going to be a fantastic rugby
match. Who are you supporting today, Chris?
Oh, I wonder who I'm supporting.
I think, no, you need to open the other side.
Oh, I do need to open the other side.
I think there's a red rose somewhere hidden underneath. Yes, yes.
A red rose just above my left
breast.
Now then, we are either going to go to the Morris Bar, which has got this on, or Amigos, which has got this on. Both excellent bars, and plenty of beer, reasonable prices, and perhaps some live music later. Tonight, where are we going to eat?
We haven't worked that out yet.
Is there anywhere we've got a plug for this?
Ooh, I don't know, Smoky Mountain's always very, very nice.
Smoky Mountain, we're going to plug and eat.
Yes, and the Tomahawk, if you like, monster steaks.
Brilliant pork steak there last time. So fantastic prospects for this evening and great skiing for this afternoon. Thank you very much, everyone.
Bye-bye. Thank you, Chris. I'll just have a quick pan around to finish off. Not too busy. Seems that most people are just standing around. Yeah.